Flags up. All right, fans, let's give them a countdown from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, drivers! And we got a little sun peeking out. Little sun peeking out at 99 in Rush County. Look, there's the middle of us.
Can't go left. It's a long way.
Look out for Sean Reese in number 62. Big old whopping shot on the right front corner of that number 95.
There went. There went. I told her it's going to go.
Seven, that's already lost a right, a left rear wheel.
Back up. No, she can't back up now.
Didn't quite lose it. It's still hanging there.
That car's not going to scrap. We can't fix it now.
Hold them up, drivers. Red flag. Hold them up, drivers. Red flag. Yeah. Red flags on the track.
Yeah, the one way she can't go, she turned that way. Is it was hard to steer her to the left. She had to go right, but she couldn't. The way she was angled, maybe. It's the way she was angled when she backed up.
Oh. We got a big old hunk of. Big old hunk of metal on the track. 17L lost his helmet. Going to get that back on and got the warning. Tighten those chin straps up. Okay, we've got green flags up. Let's go, drivers, green flag.
Hey, look backwards, man. It's straight back.
Yeah, it goes backwards. Don't look so bad going backwards.
No.
It's fine, man. It just breaks off the road.
It's about to hit somebody.
Referee's breaking her chin.
Yep. Somebody pushing you down.
Jim Marbo, the number 24, is the first one to go. 24 is out. By the number 242 and a half. Just about peeled the back door open.
It should start pretty hard.
Susan's
gonna
be done.
Number 62,
Sean Reed, coming right through the pile.
He's got a bicycle.
Wow. That DOT is good.
I can't believe they let him run.
Nice shot by the number 279. Jacob Sanders, big shot right in the middle. The number 27 and the 242 and a half. Kevin Audie and Jared Ray. And here they go again. There's four hooking up with Ray. The number 4, Brad Coleman. Number 555, a Mikey Red. 242 right up the back of that 528 and got him right over the wall. Got officials on the track. We've still got the number 27 of Ket and Audie out there. Brad Coleman in the number 4, the 242 of Brian Henderson Jr. Number 32, David Stillbauer, still out there. Ethan Schmaltz, the 95, the 279 of Jacob Sanders, Alvin Hamilton in the 05, the 242 and a half, Jared Ray. Number 62, Sean Reese, still going strong out there. Tim Green in the 18 and the 555 of Mikey Red. Looks like he's done. He is out. Well, now Reese is heading off the track. 62 heading off the track. Tough one for the number 62 of Sean Reese. Got a gas leak in the back. Oh, if you was here in the spring, you know why we're watching them gas leaks real close. We lit up the sky in the spring.
Big fireball.
All right, we got green flags up. Let's go, drivers, green flag. That changes up things a little bit. 62 of Reese is out. He was a front runner for the bottom. Anybody's game, number 32. The engine's running, but the tires aren't moving on the number 32. That's David Stillbauer. Here comes the 242, right in the pile. Brian Henderson Jr. Trying to get her fired. And here will come the number 27 of Kevin Audie. Now look at Audie's back right rear door. It's just about to fall all the way off. 242, Henderson Jr. making some nice shots out there, working on that number 95 now. Now somebody's out there bouncing off the rev limiter. I don't know if that's that number 32 of David Snowbauer. Here comes Henderson Jr. again. Oh, that's the number 27 of Kevin Audie. Got her hung up right in the middle of the track.
Oh no, that torch is stuck.
Audie got her moving. I don't know what he's hung up on, but he got her going. Oh, he's got that left rear folded right up in there. There's the number 4 of Brad Coleman. Somebody's fixing to blow a car up out there. I don't know what car that is. But there's old Henderson Jr. in that 242. Look out for the 279. Jacob Sanders, 242's on the crank. He stalled out on that hit. Brian Henderson Jr. is on the stall.
Oh my God, he's smoking it.
242 got her going. He pulled number 27 right out of there. Number 4 is done. Kevin is done. Kevin Audie's done. I don't know whose engine that is, but I wish they would tell him to break that stick. Boy.
If he ain't gone anywhere, what's the point of doing that? He should be timed out by now.
So we've got 242, Brian Henderson Jr. is on the crank again. We've still got the number 95 of Ethan Schmaltz. 279 looks like he's on the stall as Jacob Sanders. Then a 242 and a half is old Jared Ray. They like Jared Ray. How about it for Jared Ray? Let's see if Henderson Jr. can get her fired here. Henderson Jr. and the 279 of Jacob Sanders on the crank. And number 95 just cannot get down there in the action. 95 can't get her turned around. That's Ethan Spalse. There he goes. 242 is done. Brian Henderson Jr. in the fourth place spot. We've still got three. Mm-hmm. 242, Jared Ray trying to seal the deal, working on that left front of Ethan Schmaltz. 279 is on borrowed time. Jacob Sanders still ain't got her going. And here comes the 242 and a half again. .279's done. Fans, we're down to two. Who's going to be the gut-and-go Rush County 2018 champion? Is it going to be the 95 of Ethan Schmaltz or the 242.5 of Jared Ray?
The guy that blew his hair back.
Yep.
Here comes Ray one more time. 95 says the horn's still working. Here comes Ray again. Oh, he's making work of that back of that 95 of Ethan Schmaltz. He's got her packed up all the way over the tires. And Schmaltz looks like he's on the stall again. Nope, he got her going. Schmaltz is not moving. 95 sitting duck. Jared Ray going to turn her around. Can't see 95 needs to make a hit. Here he comes. Ray says, I think I'm going to change it up a little bit and work on that front end. I thought they was hung together. Let's see if Jared Ray and the 242 and a half can use that dead car. There's the room he's looking for. Here he comes. Right down the side of 95 is looking for that front bumper.
He's almost there.
Ray watching that driver's door. 95 going to try to get her turned around. Well, it's like a 4-to-1 ratio. The 242 and a half can move about four times faster. A lot of steam coming out of that 95 now.
Yep.
195 Ethan Schmaltz has got the power. That engine's still turning good. But for whatever reason, it just can't get the traction. From where we're at, I can't tell if those back tires are locked up. Nope, the one on the left's not. A lot of steam coming out of 95. Here comes the 242 and a half again. Oh, here's the shot he's looking for, that big front end shot. He's been working on all night. Keep her coming, Jared Ray. 242 and a half coming in one more time.
Well, the other wheel.
Now look at that front bumper on that 95 of Ethan Smaltz. Boy, I don't even know if Ray has a bumper, but something's hanging out there doing some damage. And that is it, your winner, the 242 and a half of Jared Ray. Coming in second place, the 95 of Ethan Smaltz. 279 and third is Jacob Sanders. And number two, that number four spot going to 242 of Brian Henderson Jr. Fans, it's going to take a minute for these fine gentlemen on the track.